Tom Buchanan, in the book, is described as being Yale educated and part of the upper echelon of the Yale society, and that he and Nick were part of a secret society called the Skull and Bones.
Now, let's say after dinner, you and I were going to town.
Ken.
Catch up with the old wolf pack.
Big day on the job tomorrow.
Nonsense! We're going.
CM lined all of my suits with a skull and crossbone. And you'll probably never see it. Although I might have to do that a few times in the movie just to show her off.